हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू माय चैनल होम एंड रिच बाय नीलू एंड दिस इज़ नीलिमा। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल डोंट फॉरगेट टू लाइक, शेयर एंड सब्सक्राइब टू माय चैनल। एंड टुडे आई एम प्रेजेंटिंग अ रिव्यू ऑफ पिजन इजी क्लीन स्पिन मॉप। आई बॉट इट इन द फ्लिपकार्ट बिग बिलियन सेल दिस ईयर एंड आई गॉट इट एट अ वेरी रीजनेबल प्राइस ऑफ अराउंड 809 rupees। So it is sold at a very high price on the Flipkart itself in a normal days, but in a big billion days I got it at a very low price. So all in all it is a very good product. I have used it and see the packaging. The packaging is very wonderful. They have given an extra box to pack the mop box. It comes with a very good packaging. As I said, the Flipkart has done very good job regarding the package is concerned. So it is a spin mop. It looked like this when I opened the box. So it is a mop head. There are two mop heads which are provided with the packaging, and this is a mop head support, and this is a dispenser for the phenol and the floor cleaner, and this is a rod. There are two rods are provided, one to attach to the mop head and another is a handle. So these are the things which are provided, and this is the bucket. You can see the spin is made of a steel, and this is an instruction manual that is provided. But it is very easy to use. All the instructions, if it is a new user, you can follow the instructions that are given, and the instructions are very, see, this is a mop head that is provided and instructions are given. This is a mop head fiber and the rods, everything, how to attach them and how to fix them, everything is given in the instruction manual. So it is a 360 degree moving mop head, so the attachment is as so. All the instructions very well given in the book. So it is very helpful if the maid is not available at home, and we can use it very well. So this is the tub. So the tub seems to be very sturdy and the body is very strong, other than the normal mops that we usually see in the market. And the wheels are also provided. This is an outlet. We can drain off the water, and this is an extra handle that is given. The handle can be expandable to 1 feet more, so that it will be handy for you to move here and there in your home. So the wheels are also very good, and all in all the color of the bucket is very nice. It is sky blue. So this is a mop fiber head, so you can feel it. So it is very soft and very thick too. So and at the same time it seems that it will dry off very soon. So it is very beautiful and very nice. So I'm now showing the assembly. This assembly of the rods go this way. So you have to attach the two rods, and this is a clip which is provided to lock and unlock the mop. So you have to fix the mop head to one end of the steel rod. So the steel rod is expandable, and the lock is the one which will support the rod expansion. That means if you want to decrease the length of the rod, you can take the help of the lock. The lock will help you to decrease or increase the length of the rod. So the mop head is being fixed. This is a dispenser, and this is an extra mop head that is provided, and this is a bucket. So the spinning bucket. So first you have to make sure that it should be in a 90 degree angle, so that you can easily spin up the mop in the spinner. So this go this way. So it is very handy. You can see the handle is provided, so it is very good, and the dispenser as well. So the dispenser for the phenol, and the Dettol, whatever you use, the floor cleaner. So very good slot that is provided over there. So first you have to dip the mop head into the water bucket, and the water bucket is also provided with a spinner over there, which will give a very good support for the mop head. So this is the spinning mode of that. And now you have to drain off the excess of the water from the fibers so that you can you make use of the mop. So, and all in all, a very good product. So I hope you have enjoyed the video. So don't forget to like, share and subscribe to my channel. And thank you so much for watching.